Hey everybody, Kyle Davison here. I'm really excited because about a week and a half ago, I placed an order for some custom t-shirts, some t-shirts that would help me represent my brand. And they just came in the mail today, so I'm really excited to show it off. Here it goes. Bam, make an impact right there. So my plan is to just try to promote positivity and you know, get my brand out there as well, is to simply just wear these t-shirts around. You know, right now I'm heading off to a high school basketball game. A friend of mine has a son who's playing in the game. And, you know, I want to spread positivity, you know, with all the negative messages and all the negative things that are out there, you know, just trying to promote, you know, the impact mindset, hashtag impact mindset, just starting that right now. And, you know, I'm excited that, you know, I'm trying to build my own momentum. And, you know, I was thinking about making a video about momentum here eventually, but now seems, you know, as good a time as any. So about a couple weeks ago, I was in the gym and I was doing some plyometric training, and I was doing broad jumps, and my goal was to try to broad jump 8 feet. And you know, we have on the gym floor, it's kind of the industrial carpet, really thin pile carpet, and they're in 2 foot squares. So my goal was to try to clear 4 of these squares, and you know, I lined up my toes on the line, and you know, without giving myself much momentum, you know, I jumped as far as I could and I didn't make it. You know, I only made it like, you know, 6.5, 7 feet. And then, you know, as I was getting warmed up and everything, I thought, okay, I'm really gonna start going for it now. And when I was, you know, really giving it my best, you know, I had to create my own momentum to really get me there. And, you know, I think that's true for life. It's definitely true for, you know, what I'm trying to do here on YouTube. You know, is really create your own momentum, because without you creating it, without you grinding, without you putting everything you have into it, you know, it's you're not gonna get off the ground, to use the plyometric analogy here. So, you know, that's what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna try to stay consistent with my message. You know, I've got my brand here, make an impact, and I'm gonna just try to help create my own momentum. You know, whether it's, you know, whatever it is that you're doing, you know, if you can create that momentum that helps you build and helps you climb, then, you know, that's what you should be doing. So again, the whole purpose of my channel is to promote positivity, to share the impact mindset, and to really help you, whether you've been with an organization for a long time, whether you are a leader of a team, or simply just the leader of yourself. You know, my goal is to provide tips and tools to help you grow your impact within your area of influence. So I hope you can continue to tune in. Please subscribe to my channel. That'll just, you know, help me, you know, grow that impact even further. And feel free to share any of my content. If you have, you know, if you feel this message might benefit somebody else from listening to it, by all means, share it. And feel free to comment below. My goal is to respond to anybody and everybody who comments. So that's the goal. Yeah, just to really create a community here. And I'm looking forward to the journey, looking forward to learning from you, and hopefully you can learn a little bit from me as well. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.